I was sleeping. It was about 3 o'clock this morning. I had heard some rumbling going on outside.
My son's in there. I don't want him to get scared.
A rude awakening for Abby Cunningham.
Put him in the back of the house.
Who lives on Penn Place in Canton.
First thing I thought about was my kids, and I got up out of bed, and by the time I had got to my daughter, I had seen it coming.
Powerful storm swept through Northeast Ohio late Wednesday night. And the maple tree in Cunningham's front yard was no match.
It was just so big and so loud. By the time everything was done and we opened up the door, there it was. It was just that tree.
Yeah, we've got a bunch of calls. But we go to the most serious ones first, you know, like this. We'll get this all cleaned up, get it off your property line. And
Joe Hudak with Quality Tree Care says the tree is almost 80 feet tall.
Just so top heavy and so thick, nobody's took care of it. And then in between the road and the parking lots like this, they can't root real good. So the wind just blew it over.
Now, according to the tree company, the maple is probably about 75 years old, and it's most likely the worst of the damage that was reported in Stark County. And according to officials, South Canton was hit the worst.
I thought maybe our house was gonna go. The whole house was shaking. I thought maybe we was gonna go down to the ground, if we was gonna go up in the air.
This is pretty bad here. Somebody could have really got hurt, but they're lucky.
However, the tree leveled her porch and damaged her car. But Cunningham says she is grateful.
My boyfriend was sleeping on the couch, which is right on the front porch, on the main windows. Who knows what could have happened to him? It could have been so much worse.